question: who is the world's leader in AI?
Tesla is the biggest AI opportunity out there.
Welcome to my channel, Rudy Romo here. In today's video, I will be addressing why many analysts, led by Ark Invest's Cathie Wood, strongly believe Tesla is the best play when it comes to artificial intelligence. I remind the audience, this is the same Cathie Wood that predicted back in 2018 Tesla stock would reach $4,000 a share by 2023. Tesla stock reached not just $4,000 a share, but well over $6,000 a share 2 years earlier in November of 2021. Note, the $6,000 a share price is pre-split. Today, the pre-split number is $3,675 a share, which is $245 times 15. Cathie is again making the prediction that Tesla is well positioned to rocket the stock 5x, 10x, and more in just a few short years. I recommend you follow Cathie and Tasha Kinney of Ark Invest. They not only do deep research on artificial intelligence and tech stocks, but they also do thorough analysis in cryptocurrencies, DNA sequencing, and genomics. Let's talk about the big advantages Tesla has over the competition and why Wall Street should view it as an AI leader and juggernaut, not just a simple car company. And I use those terms carefully. Number one, Tesla, along with SpaceX, has the absolute best engineers in the world. Many of these engineers come from top universities like Stanford and MIT, and they are drawn to Tesla by the challenge of solving some of the most difficult problems in artificial intelligence. These are the highly driven engineers that invented reusable rockets, a feat even NASA could not achieve in many decades since its foundation in 1958. They are also very, very close to solving full self-driving. Another huge endeavor for these engineers is the deployment of thousands of Starlink low-flying satellites, which are connecting the entire world. Number two, Tesla has collected the highest real-world data from its nearly 5 million electric vehicle fleet. This data is essential for training AI models, and Tesla has more data than any other company in the world. Waymo, Cruise, and others have a tiny fraction of Tesla's data. The gap will keep getting larger by the minute as Tesla grows its fleet. Number three, Tesla is now on the threshold of solving full self-driving. FSD is the holy grail of artificial intelligence, and it would revolutionize transportation. Tesla is the only company that is close to achieving this goal. Elon Musk's recent drive through Palo Alto, California on a busy Friday evening using Tesla's version 12 is a must-see. I think it will make history. I'll leave the link below. Tesla is building the Dojo supercomputer, which will be one of the most powerful supercomputers in the world. The Dojo will be used to train AI models for full self-driving and other applications. Just recently, Tesla built a 10,000 NVIDIA H100 cluster to help with FSD learning. Just another small step on the way to solving FSD and put Tesla at the cusp of the AI supercomputing world. Number five, Tesla uses artificial intelligence with auto-bidder software to maximize efficiency on its smart energy storage systems. Auto-bidder can predict energy demand and price, and it can automatically dispatch Tesla's energy storage systems to maximize profits. This is already helping thousands of home and business owners save money and easing the load on the current electrical grids. As the smart energy storage business grows, energy prices will be lower, and Tesla revenue will go up exponentially. Tesla's smart energy segment is expected to surpass the EV business at some future point. Number six, Tesla is developing the Optimus Bot, a walking, functional robot capable of performing many of the tasks that a human can perform. The Optimus Bot would be another gigantic leap forward for humanity, and it would change the way we live, work, and play. The same real-world data being used for FSD will be vital for teaching Optimus how to successfully navigate in the human world. The bot is now Tesla's priority number one. Number seven, Elon Musk. Musk is an unrelenting and uncompromising visionary. Musk has a long history of pushing the boundaries of what is possible, and he's not afraid to take risks. He's also a strong believer in the power of artificial intelligence, and he has made it a top priority for Tesla. Elon has been a major force in the founding and development of several companies, including PayPal, Tesla, SpaceX, The Boring Company, Neuralink, X.AI, and the X App. There is simply no other CEO in the world that comes even close to these achievements. Number 8, Dojo as a Service. Here's a list of vital areas that the Dojo supercomputer could help humanity with in the future. Full self-driving. Dojo is designed to train AI models for self-driving cars. It can process massive amounts of data from Tesla's fleet of vehicles, which will help Tesla develop more accurate and robust self-driving algorithms. Optimus Bot. Dojo could also be used to train AI models for Tesla's humanoid robot, the Optimus Bot. This robot could be used for a variety of tasks such as manufacturing, customer service, and healthcare. New medicine. Dojo could be used to develop new drugs and treatments for diseases. It could be used to simulate the human body and to test new drugs in a virtual environment. New cures. Dojo could also be used to develop new cures for diseases. It could be used to identify new targets for drug development and to design new therapies. Cloud computing. Dojo could be used to provide cloud computing services to other companies. This would allow other companies to use Dojo's processing power to train their own AI models. Climate change. Dojo could be used to develop new technologies to combat climate change. It could be used to simulate the climate and to test new policies and technologies. Space exploration. Dojo could be used to develop new technologies for space exploration. It could be used to simulate the conditions in space and to test new spacecraft and equipment. Artificial intelligence research. Dojo could be used to advance the field of artificial intelligence research. It could be used to train AI models for a variety of tasks and to develop new AI algorithms. These are just a few of the many things that the Dojo supercomputer could help with in the future. It is a powerful tool that has the potential to revolutionize many industries and to solve some of the world's biggest problems. Tesla is the world's leader in AI because of its visionary leadership, its world-class engineering team, its massive data collection, its commitment to full self-driving, its Dojo supercomputer, the Autobidder software, and its Optimus Bot project. Tesla is at the forefront of the AI revolution, and it is poised to change the world. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe so that YouTube algorithms will get it to more people. If you disagree with any of the points made and or have any suggestions on how to improve these videos, please leave a comment below. I also suggest you watch the video recommended at the very end.